watch you fall in love, and it hurts so bad. Say you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say,
just keep pushing on, 'cause kind of car you want to drive when you're 16 fast. That's the kind of boys that you want on your home team fast. Yeah, you think you're gonna catch your big dreams just like that fast. And here you are, looking back. 60 seconds now feels more like 30. Tick-tock won't stop and round it goes. Sand through the glass sure falls in a hurry, and all you keep trying to do is slow it down. Soak it in, keep trying to make the good times last as long as you can, but you can't, man. It just goes too fast. Fast. That's what your parents said when we were falling in love. It's too fast. There ain't no way the two of us were ever gonna last, but we did, and here we are, and our only problem is 60 seconds now feels more like 30. Tick-tock won't stop and round it goes. Sand through the glass sure falls in a hurry, and all you keep trying to do is slow it down. Soak it in, keep trying to make the good times last as long as you can, but you can't, man. So it just goes too fast. Looking at you, looking out the window right now. Those eyes, that dress, that smile, that laugh. If I could hit pause, I would somehow. Don't work like that. 60 seconds now feels more like 30. Tick-tock won't stop and round it goes. Sand through the glass sure falls in a hurry, and all you keep trying to do is slow it down. Soak it in, keep trying to make the good times last as long as you can, but you can't, yeah, man. It goes too fast. It just goes too fast. Way too fast. We'll be right back.
couple cane poles sitting down by the creek. Lines in the water, watching those bombers, seeing that red sun sink. Mama's on the porch yelling, supper's hot. Y'all come and get it. We yelled five more minutes. At 16, it was 12:03, standing at her front door. And Katie's dad said midnight, but we needed just a little more. Yellow light flipping on and off, interrupting that good night kissing. We wanted five. Yard line, just the coach and me after we lost 8-10-9. And I cried, man, next time to get in here, I'll have to buy a ticket. Can't you give me five more minutes? Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Paul said, there's angels in the room. All the family gathered round, knew the time was coming soon. With so much left to say, I prayed, Lord, I ain't finished. Just give us five more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff. Just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it. Yeah, sometimes this old life will leave you wishing that you had five more minutes.
When you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build built a wall. Open the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. When the moment comes, you'll say, I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say, I I may not know it,
are the moments that I'm gonna remember most. Yeah, just gotta keep going. And I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing on. 'Cause there's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. And sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's a climb. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes you're gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. Yeah.
That's the kind of car you want to drive when you're 16, fast. That's the kind of boys that you want on your home team, fast. Yeah, you think you're gonna catch your big dreams just like that, fast. And here you are, looking back. 60 seconds now feels more like 30. Tick-tock won't stop and round it goes. Sand through the glass sure falls in a hurry, and all you keep trying to do is slow it down. Soak it in, keep trying to make the good times last as long as you can. But you can't, man. It just goes too fast. That's what your parents said when we were falling in love. It's too fast. There ain't no way the two of us were ever gonna last. But we did, and here we are. And our only problem is 60 seconds now feels more like 30. Tick-tock won't stop and round it goes. Sand through the glass sure falls in a hurry, and all you keep trying to do is slow it down. Soak it in, keep trying to make the good times last as long as you can. But you can't, man. So it just goes too fast. That smile, that laugh. If I could hit pause, I would somehow. But it don't work like that. 60 seconds now feels more like 30. Tick-tock won't stop and round it goes. Sand through the glass sure falls in a hurry, and all you keep trying to do is slow it down. Soak it in, keep trying to make the good times last as long as you can. But you can't, yeah, man. it just goes too fast. Way too fast.
Cane poles sitting down by the creek, lines in the water watching those bombers, seeing that red sun sink. Mama's on the porch yelling, supper's hot, y'all come and get it. We yelled five more minutes. At 16 it was 12:03, standing at her front door. Katie's dad said midnight, but we needed just a little more. Yellow light flipping on and off, interrupting that goodnight kissing. We wanted five more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying. My helmet in, walked to the 50-yard line. Just the coach and me, after we lost 8-10-9. And I cried, man, next time to get in here,
I'll have to buy a ticket. Can't you give me 5 more minutes? Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it and give myself 5 more minutes. In 86, my grandpa said, there's angels in the room. All the family gathered round, knew the time was coming soon. With so much left to say, I prayed, Lord, I ain't finished, just give us 5 more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it. Yeah, sometimes this old life will leave you wishing that you had 5 more.
Take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. I'll say, I swear I love you.
can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
That you want on your home team fast. Yeah, you think you're gonna catch your big dreams just like that fast. And here you are, looking back. 60 seconds now feels more like 30. Tick-tock won't stop and round it goes. Sand through the glass sure falls in a hurry, and all you keep trying to do is slow it down. So get in, keep trying to make the good times last as long as you can, but you can't, man, it just goes too fast. Fast, that's what your parents said when we were falling in love, it's too fast. There ain't no way the two of us were ever gonna last, but we did, and here we are,
feels more like 30. Tick-tock won't stop and round it goes. Sand through the glass, your falls in a hurry, and all you keep trying to do is slow it down. Soak it in, keep trying to make the good times last as long as you can, but you can't, man. It just goes too fast. That smile, that laugh. If I could hit pause, I would somehow. But it don't work like that. 60 seconds now feels more like 30. Tick-tock won't stop and round it. And through the glass, your falls in a hurry. And all you keep trying to do is slow it down. Soak it in. Keep good times last as long as you can. But you can't. Yeah, man, it goes too fast. It just goes too fast. Way too fast.
Thank everybody for being here. Tyler Myro, will you come up and say the prayer?
You guys bow your heads with me. Dear Lord, thank you for the opportunity for us to get together during these times of trouble. I thank you for all the friends and families here today. Lord, if you could bless this graduation and the people involved, let this time be of happiness and accomplishments. Lord, bless everyone of our graduates and their friends and family. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Now for Will Jones.
Please remain standing for our national anthem. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you, Will. And if y'all will be seated, please. And Miss Audrey Lujan, will you come up?
Good evening, everyone. On behalf of the class of 2020, I would like to thank you all for being here tonight, and to those who are watching to celebrate the graduation of the class of 2020. My name is Audrey Lujan, and I am honored to be able to welcome you to an evening of celebration and new beginnings. Well, we did it. We've come a long way. Remember freshman year, the young, timid kids we were, struggling to make our way around the oh-so-confusing two halls we had. Remember the first football game, the last football game, the first homecoming, and the last. And who could forget about prom, or at least our junior year prom? Class of 2020, we have been the best class at Chico, undoubtedly. Just in our 4 years, we have been successful in athletics, from football to volleyball to powerlifting and track. Our Chico High School marching band has achieved high rankings in all of our performances, and the FFA program has produced many winners and even a queen. Academically, we have pushed ourselves to be one of the first classes from CHS to graduate with over 500 total college hours already completed. You are phenomenal. Dragons, we are phenomenal. But we have also had our fair share of tribulations. Facial acne, senioritis, and coronavirus, or what we like to call it, extended spring break. But despite these obstacles, the fact that we made it here is just a testament to our perseverance and commitment to excellence. Be phenomenal. Each of us have the power to change the world. We have grown into powerful intellectual individuals, and we mustn't stop until we make massive footprints on this earth. I challenge you to pursue anything and everything you are passionate about. Be phenomenal. Don't ever be satisfied. Always strive to be better. Always strive for that extra degree. Nothing can stop us. Class of 2020, I want you to take a look around. It pains me to say that most of us, this will be the last time we ever see each other. We are going to be spread around amongst the country, and for some of us, overseas. but we have one thing that will always connect us forever. The drive, pride, and passion that comes naturally to us as Dragons. We have our incredible faculty, staff, and administrators to thank for drilling that into our heads these past 4 years. Class, we are the future, and the future is us. Be phenomenal or be forgotten. Congratulations, class of 2020. Once again, I would like to welcome you and thank you for all being here tonight as we begin our graduation ceremony. Please welcome our principal, Mr. Bronner.
Thank you, Audrey. Hey, I'm gonna, in a attempt to speed this up a little bit, I'm gonna cut mine a little bit short, but this is the end of the first chapter of these young adults' lives. And before I go any farther, there's a couple of groups that I wanna recognize. First, we didn't have an academic banquet this year, and I'm not gonna go through the whole athletic banquet, but I do wanna publicly announce the best all-around students were Kenyon Hedrick and Shelby Hood. And our Mr. and Ms. CHS, Jose Rodriguez and Marilyn Amador. Most of our seniors have accepted invitations to two-year colleges, four-year universities, or trade schools. We're exceptionally proud of all these seniors. However, there's one group that's particularly close to my heart, and there's seven of our seniors that have committed to the military. And so if you'll stand up, when I call your name, Hayden Bridges, United States Navy. Cole Evans, United States Marines. Joey Henson, United States Army. Gio Landeros, United States Army. And Billy, I hope I'm doing this right. Billy Morgan, U.S. Army. Fernando Sanchez, United States Navy. And Jonathan Smith, United States Army. That's a pretty big commitment for seven seniors out of a class of 36. I'm pretty proud of them. And I know I speak for the entire faculty and staff of Chico ISD. We're extremely proud of all of our seniors in the graduating class of 2020. Go and do great things, guys. And now, Will Jones, if you'll come introduce the salutatorian.
Well, I'm gonna go a little bit off the speech. This woman is an amazing woman, and you should all respect her so, because she worked very hard to get here. The young woman you're about to meet has been a dear supporter, an amazing leader, and a best friend of mine. She has claimed many academic achievements, many awards for success, and she has worked very, very hard to be where she is today. I cannot be more honored to introduce to you one of my closest long-term friends, the Chico High School Class of 2020 salutatorian, Sarah Williams.
Wonder what happens whenever you plant a small seed and that small seed becomes a beautiful blossoming flower? Do you know how much work you put into the ground that makes the flower appear? Or how much time and effort that is spent into the process into making that flower look dazzling towards the eye? Well, in other words, you could think about high school as one of the pathways for this class to grow into beautiful individuals inside and out. As everyone knows, the class of 2020 has gone through a lot the past few years, and all of us know that particular year wasn't that traditional our classes have faced. We've all made it to this moment, whether it was through hard work, determination, or constant procrastination. We were able to make it to this point in our lives. I would like to thank our parents for motivating us to do better with our lives, since we wouldn't be able to succeed without knowing that they were by our sides every step of the way. I would also like to thank our teachers that have put up with our constant struggles in certain subjects and pushed us to continue to go forward with our studies, as that will benefit us along with the pathways we've set to make our marks onto the earth. All of the memories we shared with this class won't be relived in this speech, but we all... Remember them like they all happened like it was yesterday. The times we spent with pure happiness taught us with the relationships we truly built with no bounds. I know most of us won't be seeing each other as much as after the graduation ceremony is finished, but it's a pleasure to be a part of this class regardless of the hardships we faced. Even through all of this, the true miracle is that we've met each other in our memories will last no matter how many years have passed. With all of the hard work that we have done in order to achieve this milestone, we are only just one step in an array of steps to bloom into something more significant. As for now, we are single petals just waiting for the right mixture of life to become those bright and beautiful flowers we all know and love. It is more important that we know that we aren't alone because we have each other. Now, please welcome Marilyn Amador to introduce our valedictorian.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Marilyn Amador. Tonight, I have the honor of introducing a very valuable individual to the class of 2020. I have known Taryn Lunsford since I was in elementary. She has always been so caring and giving to us all. An example of her caringness would perhaps be the funniest childhood memory we share. When we were in elementary school, Taryn would chase us around the playground in an attempt to share her snacks. We always thought she was weird for doing that, but we appreciated it very much. Throughout middle school, she would, of course, have the best snacks at the lunch table. And once again, with no hesitation, she fed us all. Thank you, Taryn, for never letting us starve. Taryn portrays nothing but ambition and passion. She has excelled in academics since we were in elementary and carried out that ambition throughout middle school and high school. She has led by example and has always been helpful to her companions. For example, she has pushed me to do AP classes as well as dual credit classes and has always been there to support and help me through it all. Taryn is not one to give up or turn the other cheek when the things get tough. Aside from an exceptional student, she is an amazing friend. She never fails to make everyone die of laughter and brighten up everyone's day. Her sense of humor is one of a kind. Taryn Lunsford herself is one of a kind. Thank you, Taryn, for representing our class as one of the best. From the bottom of my heart, I hope you have the brightest future. And now I am proud to present to you Chico High School's 2020 valedictorian, Taryn Lunsford.
Good evening, friends, family, teachers, staff, and most importantly, the class of 2020. I am beyond honored to stand here before y'all today, and so as individuals and as a whole. Throughout these past years, I have seen us grow, from discovering passions and becoming closer together, from going through bumpy roads with one another to cherishing special moments. It seems like yesterday we were choosing Dodgeball Fridays in elementary PE or awkwardly dancing to Hit the Quan at our middle school dances. These memories are who make us who we are. What we have sacrificed, worked for, and done to earn our spots here today tells. I'd like to thank my parents for guiding my way through life, for showing me the difference between right and wrong, and for always encouraging every decision I make. I'd like to thank my family for being there for me, regardless of how many times I've messed up. I'd like to thank my teachers for the knowledge they provided me, whether it be educational or life lessons, and for having the patience to deal with this every day. I'd like to thank my friends for showing me that trust and accountability are important in my back no matter what. It was these people that have made it possible for me to overcome any obstacle and work towards a goal I've had since fifth grade. We are all very fortunate to have these amazing people surrounding us. They raised us to be more than we ever thought we would ever be. They made us strive for excellence no matter what. You being here today is proof that all the time spent preparing for a prosperous future has finally paid off. Never give up on yourself, and never be afraid to test yourself and see what you can do. Everyone here today should be proud of themselves. We all share a piece of the puzzle that is now finally complete. I want to express how proud of y'all I am and how much I'm going to miss each and every one of you. Thank you for being a part of my life and making memories that can't be replaced. Thank you for making such an impact on my life that now I don't know what to do without y'all. I know it might be difficult venturing out on y'all's own in the world, but I want y'all to know you can do it. We've gone through some pretty rough times together, and we've all learned from our experiences. Don't be afraid to ask or help for help or advice. I know all of y'all will be more than eager to lend a helping hand. I believe that our small class of 2020 will change the world for the better, and I'm proud to be a part of that journey. Congratulations, guys. You deserve it.
Thank you, Taryn Lunsford. Normally, we would I'd have Maddie come up and do the presentation of the roses. We're going to forgo that till the end of the ceremony. I think everybody can see what's going on. I'm going to go ahead and certify the diplomas. We're going to issue diplomas, and then if we are able to do the rose ceremony, we'll do it at the end. Okay, Mr. Higgins and Mr. Raley and the Chico Board of Trustees, I present these candidates for the graduating class of 2020. The students have met all requirements for graduation as set forth by the Southern Association of Colleges and Schools, the Texas Education Agency, and the Chico Independent School District, and will be granted a high school diploma with all rights and privileges this diploma carries by law. Seniors, please take your positions as we prepare to present diplomas.
Marilyn Amador. Jessica Renee Beard. Hayden Andrew Bridges. Brittany Renee Durrett. Hey, Brian. You know how to climb a Caitlin Grace Esslinger. Danette Cole Evans. Haley Danae Gaylord. Maddie Elizabeth Hager. Eric Michael Hampton. Aaron Shane Harper. Holly Iola Hawkins. William Kenyon Hedrick. Ashton Cecil Henson. Hallelujah. Joseph James Henson. Kimberly Autumn Heiser. Shelby Laray Wood Hood. Austin Blake Jones. William Tyler Jones. Daylin Rain Wood Coger. Giovanni Isaiah Landeros. Jose Armando Lozoya. Audrey Alyssa Lujan.
Are we announcing?
Okay. Taryn Janine Lunsford. Billy Michael Morgan. Tyler Blake Myro. Paul Allen Pinnicky. Nicholas Pulido. Jose Garmin Rodriguez. Justine Carol Rumbaugh. Eddie Salinas. Fernando Sanchez. Zane Thomas Scott. Jonathan Douglas Smith. Aubrey K. Willett. Sarah Mariah Dawn Williams. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2020 graduating class of Chico High School. At this time, we want to welcome Kenyon Hedrick up to the stage with the turning of the tassels.
Oh, shoot. Hold up. I'm trying to test this out here. I'm so excited to be standing here tonight with my class, the Chico High School class of 2020. Hope that everyone's enjoyed their spring break. I know I sure have. Although tonight marks the end of our time at Chico High School, the memories we have made will last forever. As we go our separate ways, begin new adventures, chase our dreams, we must always remember that no matter where life takes us, we are dragons. Now, with that being said, will the quarantine class of 2020 please stand? As we count to three together, move your tassels from right to left. One, two, three. Let me say, please welcome Caitlin Wilson. Please welcome Caitlin Esslinger with the benediction.
Please bow your heads with me. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for allowing us to gather this evening. Thank you for placing the people in our lives that have loved and supported us through our times of growing. As we go out, I pray that you continue to place your love and protection around us. Allow us to continue using the knowledge we have gained over the last 12 years and continue to guide each and every step we take. Most importantly, let your will be done in our lives. In Jesus' name, amen.
Okay, well, we got one last thing to do. All the seniors have roses, and normally we do a rose ceremony where they come out and give roses to their significant people in their lives. We're going to forgo that due to the weather, but if the seniors would gather here in the middle, we're going to throw our hats up and finish this ceremony and welcome the class of 2020. Let's go get out in the middle of the field. Miss Isabel, are you ready? All right, on the count of three, throw them up. One, two, three. Parents, I hate to cut this short, but the state mandates that we don't congregate, so have fun with your graduating senior tonight, and please evacuate the field as soon as possible. Thank you.